What up? So, going to Byron's house, 9 a.m. to start vocals for the Burn It Both Ends EP. And the weird thing about this record is that about 90% of it has been recorded in the early morning, like early being before noon. And today is definitely going to be the earliest session so far. And I'm filming this because I don't think Byron is going to be ready. And I wanted to document that. Cruise through this school zone. And so I want to see if he's out front smoking a cigarette or if in fact he's even there. So we're rolling up on this house here in just a second. But I got him one of our favorite morning beverages. The giant cherry lime.